I thought you guys were not going to come tonight for some reason.
Well, we posted bail early.
This is a new guy here for you Southside residents. This is Douglas Cody on drums for us. He's a novice in the world of Wretchdom. So.
All right. Woo!
Christmas, ho, ho, ho.
Happy Hanukkah.
Happy Hanukkah, too. I was going to do this promotional thing, but I wouldn't want to disgrace this beautiful song. So. Thank you. Okay, last time some of you guys heard us, there were songs that we had yet to learn, and we promised that we would know them by this week. So we're going to honor a last week's request. Or like radio stations don't play requests anymore. They now say by suggestion. So by suggestion, we're going to play this song called Born With a Gift.
All right. Yeah. Did you do your homework?
All right.
Thank you.
requests, perhaps, but poison. Not. Later.
It was fun while it lasted, but it was over like that.
All right. We had a request for Tombstone Blues, a Bob Dylan song, but he should be covering our songs. That's what I think.
Yeah.
Next New Year's, when you come back to Pittsburgh, if we're still playing here, we'll.
How was the last
time?
See, for those of you who aren't privy to this little private conversation in the front, these aficionados are calling out all these obscure songs that, you know, true, like, diehard fans know about, but the rest of you, I think it's actually an attention-getting behavior that they're exhibiting.
Just do it alone. You've got to spot.
sponsored by the Pentagon, government contract, the social research. And when you run out of ways to say fuck you, your rebellion is the only church. You'll be right 90% of the time. So says the cynical wishes you had the heart to do more than talk about a life of crime. And then he stays himself with the knowledge that he alone is witness to his own lies. He says forget free.